During a security meeting at St. George Landing Site in Chikube, between the fishermen, the Association of Fisheries and Lake Users of Uganda, AFALU, and UPDF officers, it was reported that members of AFALU have been carrying out illegal activities on Lake Albert, like impounding fishing gear and allowing Congolese to fish on Ugandan waters.
We need to know AFALU. He has not come to my office. This is almost getting to a year, still terrorizing people there, going into waters, doing operation, arresting people, getting money from them, getting fishing gears from them. Whether he sells them, we do not know. I do not know if they are here.
The district fisheries officers of Chikube and Kagadi accused AFALU of deviating from their roles as a community-based organization that was registered to carry out sensitization and started engaging in illegal activities instead.
And the others, we have the community, people are complaining about the AFALU and the other people who are also pretending to be AFALU because there is AFALU. We don't know who is AFALU and who is not AFALU.
To sensitize and train fishermen. Actually, when we had problems in Kagadi, which the deputy RDC solved, these people you could hear in the night that they are holding pangas and they are enforcing in the lake. That's when we said, you people, no, we don't want AFALU.
Hassan Kamago, the AFALU chairperson in charge of Bunyoro, has denied all the allegations lodged against him and AFALU.
From the leaders who are in the government right now using illegalities on waters, that's why they are fighting AFALU. That's the only thing that they are fighting AFALU.
However, the RDC decided to temporarily suspend all activities carried out by AFALU on the lake until further notice.
Have AFALU on ground and on gazetted landing site. Not a landing site like this is illegal because you are not supposed to be here. It was declined. So we must get those people on gazetted landing sites and then they do their work.
How can we harmonize? How can AFALU work together with the UPDF team, with the DFOs and the community without knowing?
Amlan Tumsime, the RDC Chikube and the Dean of the RDCs in Bunyoro says this is aimed at harmonizing the situation at the lake that has brought insecurity.
Point, this matter is becoming a security concern. Where I heard people, even in Toroko, they all come. People are having pangas to go to prevent illegal fishing with pangas on the waters. Is that how things are done?
The Marine Commander at Lake Albert, Lieutenant Colonel Edward Ijo, has called for cooperation in order for everyone to benefit from the lake.
Try to look for solution. I promise you that after the order to be implemented, whether you are not come, Mr. RDC, I was going to make sure I implement the orders that these people don't stay in the barracks if they are with us.
Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.